Hello, beautiful, amazing, creative people around the world. My name is Renata Rafaela and welcome to my YouTube Creative Channel. And today what brings me here are two sets of soft pastels. This Mungyu, soft pastel for artists, and this Conte à Paris, 10 soft pastels. This set of Mungyu has 12 colors. I know that they also sell other sets with 24, 36 and 48 colors, as well as sets with half of the size of the sticks in 24, 32, 48, 64 colors. This set I have for a long time. Actually, as you can see, they have always also this tape and so on, because it's very old set, and I bought when I was in the high school. Actually, it was in the high school that I bought them. And as you might know from my previous videos, I already talked about this brand, about water soluble crayons. This brand is South Korean and they are well known for producing art supplies for educational ends. I remember from my previous experience when I was in the high school, soft pastels was my favorite technique at this time, until I noticed that I am allergic to the soft pencils, and then I reduced it to use them, and I began investing in other techniques like the watercolors and the pencil colors and so on. And I remember that it was one of my favorite products because it has really brilliant colors, as it says here in the box, and they were very soft. And yes, I really like them, I remember. Yeah, you can see because they are very used, really broken and so on, but you can see that they have also rectangular section, which allows you also to use the full stick in the drawings. I remember also that it was very pleasant to use them because when you were using, the colors sticked well to the paper. This is very nice. And then I have this new set, this Conte à Paris. It's a set that cost me around 11 euros and 50 cents, and they bring 10 colors, and they are little bit different from the others. Once the sticks, they have circular section. Yes, and I'm very curious to try these ones. These ones I will try for the first time. Here in the box they said to visit the website in order to check the light fastness ratings. I went there, and that's very interesting because I saw that they gave the same light fastness rating to all sticks. They gave excellent. I don't know if it's marketing strategy or not. I suspect that it is. This brand, this Conte à Paris, is a brand from France, and they are well known for producing art supplies. They also produce pencils, pastel pencils, and yes, and they are well known. They say here that they produce art supplies since 1795. So yeah, maybe they have experience. Let's see. Yeah, but this brand, they are made in China. The brand is French, but these soft pastels, they are made in China. So I'm very curious to try them and to compare them. Let's see, let's try them. So now I am going to try the Conte à Paris set of soft pastels colors. It is a set of 10 colors,
They are not that vivid, and there is just one tone of green, and green might be a very useful color for painting landscapes. It would be more useful to have more kinds of green. Maybe in sets with more colors, there is more green. In this set of Mungyu, colors are brighter. This set has two green, two blue, and one ochre. Ochre might be a very useful color too. Now I am painting the first sketch using Conte à Paris set. We can see that to create the background with different shades of green, I am using yellow and blue. The yellow to get some areas brighter and the blue to get some areas of the green darker. These pastels are not that soft. I can feel that they are slightly hard to use, and they don't fix that good in the paper. I am using a specific paper for these drawings. I am using Kansun My Tent. That is a paper that is special for pastel. But I think that with this set, this Conte à Paris set, the best option would be use a paper that doesn't have, that is not texturized. It would be best option, I think. Now painting the second sketch using the Mungyu set. I'm starting with the background, putting some colors. Colors are brighter and they fix better on in the paper. The orange of this Mungyu set is also more vivid. And now I am painting that with the brown. Colors are very pigmented in this set. The ochre for the jacket. Some details in the hair. Colors blend very well. I am painting the details with the... Sometimes I use the pencil, the pastel pencil, but mainly with the pastels. Of course that if I was focused in producing a good result rather than showing the potentialities of these two art supplies, I would use mainly the pastel pencils. But in this case I'm using also just the pastels, the soft pastels, to show you also how they behave in small areas of the drawing. Now adding some colors in the background, and now showing you how the colors blend. Starting with the Mungyu, they blend very well. And now using similar colors with the Conte à Paris, they blend but not so well, and the orange is not that vivid as the Mungyu orange, and the final result.
So after trying them, as you might know, I already have a favorite. My favorite are these Mungyu soft pastels, maybe because I already have more experience with them, but the truth is that they have better color selection and they are more pigmented. They fix better on the paper, so for me they are really a better option. And apart from these, they are more they are cheaper. They are almost half of the price of the Conte à Paris. So I would invest, if you would like to begin, to start doing soft pastel drawings, this is a good option. They are very, I compare them, okay, they are not similar because the quality of the others are much better, but they are on the way of the quality of the Rembrandt, in my opinion. Of course, Rembrandt are much better, but you might know that they are much expensive too. So these are a good option. This is cost effective. About this Conte à Paris, what I think is that they don't have the same... The colors are not that vivid. So if you want the kind of drawing that is more soft, with soft colors, maybe they are a good option. But to produce vivid color drawings, I prefer the Mungyu. And the only thing that I think that they are better are really the box. Regarding to the light fastness, they promised that they have good, excellent light fastness. This part I can't say my experience because I haven't tried this. But probably they are good, I don't know, maybe they invested more in this this part of the products. But yes, in my point of view, Mungyu are the best option. So, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel once I'm preparing other art supplies reviews for you. And please show me your support liking this video. And if you have some comment, some proposal of other art supplies videos, don't forget to comment this video. And I hope you stay creative, and see you next time. Ciao!